Anyways, this is Cool Trains of Montreal. I'm here at Lasalle Boulevard. Looks like I got a CN freight, maybe 527 coming. I don't think it has a clear yet. SD70ACE or SD70M-2, can't really tell the difference too much, but that is definitely not a GE unit. Two SD70M-2s. Here at Lasalle Boulevard. What about 4:10 p.m. I think. On the 27th of April, 2023. I think it's gonna stop. Yeah, that's ridiculously slow. That's it, it's gonna stop. And that's it. So I'm gonna see if I can get this from a different angle. Like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.